Right?
Hey, people, look at that.
Hey, hey!
Merry ho ho!
What is up? Okay, yeah, no, this probably makes me look wrong.
Oh, man. Yeah, I got my favorite reindeer here, which is always fun, you know. Oh, wait, it's not working, my reindeer.
Oh!
Oh, had some beans earlier.
What was that?
Yeah.
I don't know if this one's better or worse. I definitely look crazy. That's for sure. Oh, you know what?
No reindeer.
This one's the best one.
Okay.
This one is the best one.
I'll start with, I don't know, just start with something.
Yeah, okay. I think so. Yeah. Yeah, let me bring my flute over here.
Boy. All right, we're getting underway. We're making it happen. It's going to happen. It's all going to happen. Slow but sure.
Yeah, exactly.
Uh-huh.
I don't know if it's sure, but it's slow.
Happy holidays, everybody.
Happy holidays. Oh, why didn't you actually
love it?
Well, where's the
vodka? Can't wait till the last minute right down there.
I know.
All right, so we're going to start without you.
Okay.
What's that? Oh, yeah, you got to turn that light off when you finish, Okay, merry, happy everything to everybody. Happy Hanukkah, happy Kwanzaa, happy Merry Christmas.
I think it might be like the last day of Hanukkah, or like the second to last day.
Let's put our set list over there with you.
You tell me
what we're doing.
Just put it here if you want, and we can look at it.
I got issues.
Happy holidays, people.
Okay, yeah. Maybe when we get there, I'll know what I'm doing. Okay.
Oh, I don't know what I'm doing for sure.
Yeah, all right, well, we're going to do some standard holiday tunes, maybe a few of your favorites, some other things, an original, and some rewrites. Oh,
yeah.
Boy, look
some
out.
Some rewrites, yeah. Well, really one big rewrite.
All right, well, we're going to jump into it. I think you'll recognize this one. Ooh, down through the Jump into kind of a little Elvis thing here. Boy, I should have gotten a standby this week. Okay.
Oh, I forgot to turn that light off. That's why.
Okay. Well, maybe not. I don't know. All right. We're gonna jump into a little Elvis Blue Christmas thing, baby.
I asked you if you wanted me to type the lyrics. You said no.
Well, I didn't know we were gonna be in the dark.
Yeah,
I can't see a thing. That's amazing. Mm-hmm. Hey, there's a standby over there.
Right there.
And that PA is making noise again.
I don't think people can hear it.
Okay. Hook that up for me, would you?
I mean, it might be annoying.
All right. Huh?
Okay.
It's a tightly planned set.
I'm only going to cry a little bit, guys.
All right.
he's not happy with me right now, but I totally forgot I was playing for this. I'm sorry, guys.
Are you ready? Yeah. Can you see it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Decorations of red on green, Christmas tree won't mean a thing if you're not here with me. I'll have them blue Christmas, that's certain. Santa Claus is back in town right about now.
Sorry, guys. I have seasonal depression.
All right. Santa Claus is back in town. That's goofball. Oh, man, I've changed. I'm going to change my hat. Let me see what else I got in here for this. You know what I need? I need that black one over there. That's what I need.
What?
Oh, yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo. I mean, if I'm gonna, I didn't even realize we planned this out. We're doing two Elvis tunes right in a row. I'll be damned. Who thought of that? Whose idea was that? I don't know. All right, what do we got? We got people here. Hey, look at that. Dave McGloin's here from Rochester, baby. Russell Flax. Oh, man, that leads me to something. Russell and Joanne are with us. Don Smith from up there in Boston, baby. Anne-Marie Bobon. I don't know, is Anthony hanging there with you, the big dog there? And look at that. We got Sharon Bruzzamano, Alan Hoffner. Hey, look at that, Joe Delaney. Buddy, man, I need to call you, brother. Joe's like the computer master and everything's going to shit. I need you. Janice Manette. Don Irvin from Cleveland. I just saw you. We were just there last week. And Kelly Walker is with us. That's awesome. All right, we're going to jump into this another one of these Elvis things here. Like that. I don't know what we're doing, but we're doing something. What do you think, Oh? You think we can get this?
Yeah.
Okay. Two, ready? 2, 3, 4. stockings and they turn out the light. Santa Claus is coming down your chimney tonight. Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby. Snow is falling on the ground. Well, you be a real good little girl now. Santa Claus is back in town.
Shits. Oh, wait.
Is this on?
It may not be the only one, that's for sure.
Okay, what do we got there? Talk to who do we got for people?
You've got Stephanie Gerber Ruggiere. Please tell me how to pronounce your last name. I am so sorry.
What do we have there? Oh, yeah, you're ahead of me.
Ruggiere?
Bill Spalding. Ruggiere? Yeah. Hey, Bill.
Hey, that was the easy names.
I know. I take the easy ones, man.
Terry and Les Gura. We got the Magnusons. I'm so sorry you had to hear me mess up that flute solo if you came during that.
Well, we keep trying to
push bonds. I didn't know I was taking a flute solo, so. Well, I guess yesterday we worked that out, but I didn't.
Yeah, you can't remember everything. Hey, you know what we got to do? We got somebody
who's... I'm not a real musician, so.
You know what? Hey, we got a birthday out there.
Oh, my God. Who? Who?
We got to be doing it. We got
who
to be doing
it?
Well,
who is it?
We're gonna, hey Joanne, if you're out there with Wild Man Russell, happy birthday to you. Actually, Joanne's birthday was yesterday, but since we're doing this, we don't do it.
Happy birthday.
Yep.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, baby.
Woo! Mm-hmm. So, like we always do, we're gonna do a little something.
Joanne, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Joanne.
Happy birthday.
Oh, look at what we got here now.
Oh, boy.
We got this sweet little thing. I love this.
Okay, we start. Oh, see? You know what? This is what I was doing yesterday. Writing out flute music, but I couldn't remember the other song that I needed to write out. Because I was like, oh, yeah, no, it's just I'll Be Home for Christmas. And that was where I fucked up, guys.
Does it sound right?
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Ooh, have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the yuletide light. Next year all our troubles will be miles away. Ooh. Oh, here we are as in olden days. Through the years, we all will.
let's jump into this. What do you say? Ready?
Oh, shh.
What? What?
I didn't realize I was singing another one.
This is probably my favorite Christmas song because it's not a Christmas song. I just love the idea of it.
Weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Who it sits with no place to go? Let it snow. Who it does it show signs of stopping? End up us important about it. When we finally kiss goodnight, I ain't going out of the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, but my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so,
libations, rocking and rolling. Uh-huh.
Libations.
I don't know why I'm switching guitars for that. I have no idea because I'm gonna go back to. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm doing tonight, which is just like every other night. Uh-huh. I gotta tell you this holiday season thing, man. It always sneaks up on me.
Oh man.
Everybody get all your shopping done out there now.
Talk about it sneaking up on you.
Yeah, I haven't done anything. I don't know anything. Oh, man, if I get any of this, it's going to be a miracle.
You couldn't fuck up worse than I fucked up. Oh, Christmas,
no.
So.
Kitchen cooking.
Sure and fast asleep. It's time for Santa Claus to make midnight creep. Cause Santa Claus wants some love. That we did not anticipate here tonight.
Yeah, that's what you call that. Technical difficulty. Neither of these work.
Okay.
Neither of them work. Wait, hold on. This one doesn't have any batteries in it, and this one only has two batteries.
Okay.
Ay, ay, ay.
Yeah, well, let me switch guitars and figure out what we're going to do here.
Why is it so dim?
Because the batteries are dying.
Ah, the batteries are dying in all of them, though.
You know what? I know what you're going to do. Can you hold on to that for me?
I think so.
Okay.
Hey, guys, I'm a guitar player now, but I play the guitar backwards and straight up like this. Yeah.
Can I help a little bit?
Wait. Okay. Oh, yeah, that helped a lot, actually. That helped a lot.
All right, Phyllis is here helping us, giving us direction.
The guitar smells like that cream that you use.
Yeah. Oh no, it's the oil I put on the neck.
Oh.
Yeah. You know, you got to keep that neck lubricated.
Yeah, you got to keep
your neck lubricated too. My mom always told me the neck is the first place they can tell age.
Yeah, well. So. That's why I'm 87
years old.
My
mom always tells me I got to lubricate my neck.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You don't know what you're doing? Happens with everything in my life. Why I didn't have a normal job.
Let's do
Because yeah, let's do that other flute song you're going to play. We'll grab the old.
Good God. I'm like so done with the flute. Like, I just don't want to play the flute anymore.
Well, you're going to have to. Oh. I'll play some acoustic guitar. I don't know. That seems, that's what we needed right there. Oh! All right.
All right, we'll see how badly I messed this one up. It went okay yesterday, but we can't guarantee anything.
Next song, what is this?
It's Justin Bieber.
Oh, okay. All right. Yeah, sure.
We can skip it if you want.
No, let's do it. I don't know how this song is. You'll have to tell me how this song...
So this song is from the mind of 15-year-old Justin Bieber. Okay. And,
all right, well, give me a tempo so I know kind of what I'm doing. Yeah, okay, I think I got it.
And I like this song. It's not actually about Christmas.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss that on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe with you. Baby, with you, with you. Baby, with you, with you. Under the mistletoe. Roasting like a hot July. I should be meeting with my friends, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Word on the street, Santa's coming tonight. Reindeer flying through the sky so high. I should be making a list, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe with you. Baby, with you, with you. Baby, with you, with you.
at all. Okay, this one, I'm confident. I'm confident in this one. Oh, my mom's here.
Look at that.
Hi, Mom. I love you.
Yeah. And Elizabeth, Kristoff, is he with us? And John DeBaney. And Anna Chambers. Hi, y'all. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays. Woo. Yeah.
Yep, that's where I'm at.
Oh, yeah. John DeBaney, Anna Chambers, my mom, and Elizabeth Kristoff. We love you guys. Thank you for being here for our little shit show of a holiday shit show.
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
It's the holiday shit show. That's like the only one that I'm confident enough to do.
All right, we gotta do this. Oh, this is a good
one. Oh, God, no, this one. Okay, so if we mess up the lyrics, just know that it was supposed to be very funny.
We got this. So, we reconstructed the lyrics here.
Well, I was like, what's jingling? And I realized my hat has bells on it.
Oh, look at that.
Change hats again.
I love that. I reconstructed. What the hell is it? Where did that come? I don't
we
know.
We wrote it.
We rewrote some lyrics.
Differently. And now it's just weird.
To this little song that everybody knows.
Just so that we can make it weird.
It's called Jingle Bells, but our new song is called Jingle Balls.
Jingle Balls. And it's the balls on the horse that's dragging the sleigh that we're riding. And we're forced to look at them. That's what the song's about.
That's. Of course, yes, only we would think of that. We're dragging down the road in a broken down old sleigh. Through the mud we go, crying all the way. Balls on our horse swing, a big and hairy sight.
Doing?
I hope you got a kick out of that.
Yeah, I hope you're doing well, guys.
You know, maybe you took a drink and you snorted a little vodka up your nostrils.
Wait,
and
what?
Then, you know.
All right.
Or maybe,
well,
you know, some of it came out. I don't know.
Oh, so after that, like, super funny one, now we got one that's actually pretty serious.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Okay.
No, it was that one.
Yeah, I know.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. Oh, hell below us and above us only sky. Imagine all the there's no country.
Understanding that I believe that Yoko Ono wrote those lyrics. It was a poem, and then John obviously wrote the music. Hey, look, Josh Sanders. What's that? Josh is with us from Mexico.
Yeah, we got, oh God, Linda Shuzik Solberg. Tell me if I'm pronouncing it right, because I don't think Shuzik.
Yeah, maybe.
Shuzik.
Crazy? I don't know.
Shuzik.
Linda Solberg.
Please tell me what your name is.
All right, we're gonna do this. Yep.
Oh, yeah, we're doing it.
You know, having a little cold issue kicking in here.
Yeah.
Woo! Man, I know a bunch of people that are with us tonight. I just saw that in in Cleveland and then in Chicago. And thanks for tuning in. And we're gonna do this song. I only wish I had written this song, because if I had, I wouldn't be here tonight. I would be gone somewhere, well, maybe on my yacht.
And I probably would have never been born.
Well, we don't know. But anyway, this is Mel Torme, great vocalist and jazz singer, you know. Maybe came out in the 50s. He wrote this song.
You won't hear me do it the way he song. Does it.
Yeah, we're going to try to get some of it. Thank you.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire.
Russian or Czechoslovakian or Ukrainian or like one of those many countries in that area.
One thing you have to understand is that
we are
I'll start with my
uncultured swine.
I was born and raised in Kansas, and I don't know, I didn't learn to tie my shoes or tell time or even read till I was probably in middle school.
I never learned how to do any of those things. That's why none of my shoes have laces.
Hey, we'd like to thank you all for being with us tonight.
Oh, yeah, we love you guys. Thank you.
We got two more songs we're going to do.
We do.
One is a kind of serious song, I guess. I don't know. And the other one is and the other one is a fun song, but
move that over there.
Yeah, yeah, move on out the way.
Okay.
This
guys.
Is a song that I righted a few years ago. And
it's I like it.
It's an original song. It's called I Wish You Were Here This Christmas.
I hope I get it right.
Well, I don't know. What do you think? What do you think?
This is the
food
part I was most worried about, but now I'm really banging on it.
It's
like the other three.
To buddy gown. 1, 2, 3, 4. This time of year brings so much joy and cheer. It'll never be the same. Without you here, Christmas is in the air, love is everywhere, children laugh and play, but my love for you is here to stay. Mm-hmm. All right. Oh man, this is a goodie.
We got one more song left, and frankly, I kind of wish I could do the whole set over.
Me too. You know, of course, I love this shit. It comes once a year, and everybody's
busy.
We only
rehearse for it once a year.
Get that.
Yeah, if we even rehearse for it.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. What? What you got going on over there?
Oh, look what just happened here, and that was
whatever.
Yours.
Whatever, who cares, whatever.
That was yours.
Well, we're going to try to get some of this. Hey, Phyllis, how you doing? Phyllis is here with us tonight,
Phyllis,
folks.
Yeah, Phyllis is here. She brought some hats for us and
stuff. Yeah? Wait, I need to have another hat. Hey, hand me that black one over there.
This one?
Yeah.
No, you don't want this one because it covers your ears. You won't be able to hear.
I can't hear anyway. Oh, wait, there's one. Hey, let me see which one. How about, what do you think? Well, this one won't fit on my fat head. So that's made for a child, apparently. All right, this one says elfed up, and I am.
Oh, yeah, we are really elfed up. I mean,
shit, I feel better right now. I don't know that I want to play this guitar.
Ask me the farting reindeer.
What?
Ask me the farting reindeer.
Yeah, can you get that thing to fart? I couldn't get it to fart.
Yeah, let's
here.
See. Not like, make sure it's good and...
Oh, wow, that
was not even a fart, really. That was like, what was that?
I don't know. I think you want to check for debris on that one.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, happy ho-ho,
happy,
people.
Happy ho-ho.
Oh, yeah, that's what I think I'd feel better if I could do that, actually. I can't seem to get anything going here.
Yeah, that
here.
Would be the one right there, for sure.
Yeah. All right, we're going to do this little thing. This is Graham Parker thing. And, I don't know. It's a thing that we did with La Bamba. Maybe we did it. Did we do it 1 year or two years?
2 years.
2 years we did it with La Bamba.
What was it, 2019 and then last year?
Yeah, and then his Christmas show. Of course, I was out with Southside Johnny, so we could not participate this year.
So. Oh, I thought it was just because we didn't learn any
new music. No. It happened when I was out with Southside, so we didn't get in on it. All right, we're going to start it. We're going to get some of this. This thing called Soul Christmas. Oh,
calls the backing singers from Detroit, but they were dancing on the rhythm room.
Don Covey said the rain, no doubt about it, Orion should give up the flute soon.
Outside the snow was deep and crisp and even, and a poor man struggled to the door.
Headstands are out there singing songs, no deliverance was out there with a full gospel choir.
Wait, say that again. Out there, a lot of crazy people.
Woo, we love you.
We'll see you next year.